part two. Let's just turn off the back lighting. These flames starting to warm up. Let's see if we can get an angle where we don't get the light. Bit of smoke at this time. I'm not sure why. At this point, the camper's wide open and still whole hand there, no problem. A fair bit of heat coming out of there, but nothing I can't keep my hand on. I need to insulate this burn chamber, get it to run hotter. I mean, I'm getting good draft down there, but just not getting the heat generation I need for what this stove should put out. Well, it's warming up now, but as you can see, still getting on a fair bit of smoke. This is venting to my shop attic. It'll come out the vents eventually. It's all good.